Yeah, yeah. MD, JPB, it's only right, baby. Yeah,
why you mad? I got a bad bro. Name hot in these streets, no Tabasco. But I'm so stubbed, that's a fact, yo. And if you think I'm running, you can run it back, yo. Go on, run it back.
You know that I run it. Everything you wanna do, I already done it. And I got your little boo telling me she love me. I got this one, that one. Damn, it's gonna be a long night. Yeah. You know. I said, damn, it's gonna be a long night.
Shorty, drop it for a real one.
Yeah.
Go ahead and pop it, let me feel some.
Let me feel some.
Do it for the boy with a bag, yeah. Now movie star money making everybody act out,
yeah.
I don't lie to these women. If I want them, then I tell them, yeah. Don't get fly for these women. I was born with these propellers. All my haters cannot beat me, so I call them acapellas, yeah. See, I'm only getting better. You only get jealous.
You know that I run it. Everything you wanna do, I already done it. And I got your little boo telling me she love me. I got this one.
Damn, it's gonna be a long night. You know, I had this one, that one. Damn, it's gonna be a long night. Yeah. MD, JPB, you already know, baby.
Another day, eyes on my display. You say we need a change, and I feel that you mean it. You mean it. But you're so right, we're losing track of time. Buying things online, and it's not like we need them. We don't need them. So can we just slow down? The only thing I'll do is lay here next to you. We need to slow down. Embrace the love we found for you and I will stay.
We now have a new team on Elite. As you join us just 10 minutes ago.
And so
Sorry about the lag. Whoa, Luby already is breaking the RS for me. Oh, a poor start for my sponsor. And we now have Joe Black. It's a great start from lucky though. Oh, now that I notice he split strategy. Hello, new view. Great one too so far. I might have spoken too soon. Did you notice that we have a new manager on the day? It's quite a name. Previous Formazio World Cup winner, championship winner. So it's going to be a tough task to beat him next season. Stop for though. Yeah, really nice to see him racing again. It was a long time, I think, almost a week since his last race. Completely forgot about the pits. Hey Jack, your favorite track, I think, or it's Azerbaijan? Ah, look how it is. Actually, besides Defed, who likes Austria? Come on, it's just DRS all race long. At least in offline is interesting. I mean, it's not great, but at least we have some random boosting, which makes things a bit more interesting than just sitting there 20 minutes for the last lap and have some disconnection, some lag, and lose the race because of that, and not because of strategy or other thing. I think his post is on the wrong push level. He's quite slow for a super soft starter. I think of now is Pisa. He just boosted to take his own car from the RS and give it to the... But to be fair, I already talked that with Jack. He likes Austria and a bit of Italy because he only goes for acceleration all the time. He doesn't make a balanced car. So acceleration in Austria is GG's. I think he won in China as well, no? Or was it Curtis' win? I can't remember. I wasn't in the race. Come on, Yuvil, make couple a bit slower. He's breaking the RS from me. The train's cutting us. That's great to hear, Jack. That's great to hear. Hopefully he can be a constant... How can I say it? Win constantly in Formula Zero West. But I don't think he is able to win any official Formula Zero, because if Peter returns, we know who is going to win anyway. Just a heads up on the race, the train of super soft cars broke away, so they aren't helping each other now. And probably going to be only fighting for 10th. No OV today? Interesting. Oh man, that's very sad to hear, especially in a competitive league with such a variety of managers, great managers. Neil will be one of them, so losing one position on the start is already painful enough to ruin a race. Whoa, are early pit mates? I thought we were going longer. I am. Hopefully I can get a DRS and I cover you. It usually is because we have to fill up to 15 laps, 14 laps, and it's quite heavy here, especially with so much free DRS from AI now. But I think Neil can get super now. He's not that far ahead. Yeah, just about that. I just about did it. I just hope I can get my cars together now. Just because I wanted my driver a bit closer together, they are now further apart. Great. And surprisingly, it's Otavio ahead and not Ramirez. I was expecting the opposite. those three here, I might not be able to get caught us later on. They are a bit slower now. Did he save it? It was more than 1 second easily. It just boosted the right moment again. Come on. It was going to be way behind now. And in the end it was Migliori who lost a lot of time. Nice save from Rodriguez. Wanna bet my drivers are going to blow away this great possible result since they are together now? They always do that.
It's getting tough.
I really thought Kazu was going to help Milv in the first race here. Cooper is just too lucky, come on. He was nowhere near me the first and second stint, now he's leading the race by more than 1 second. Why did you do 14 softs to then do 15 softs? Wasn't it better to do 15 both? We'll be right back. great teamwork as always. I told you, they can't work together. They just want to filter it. I wanted to see a fucking word, but come on, help each other, just a bit. Yeah, not that far ahead now. And congratulations to my drivers, they took each other out of the race completely now. There is no way to get back with such plenty of DRS for Super to cut now. There is 10 cars ahead. I really can't wait for my new drivers to be ready to race. Those two are too incompetent. The car which could help me is going to fit. Great. Or maybe not. Whoa, Ov is way unluckier than I am. These drivers are just messing each other way more than mine. Good night, new of you. See ya tomorrow. I wish you luck here, because I'm not lucky enough. nightmate. I need way more than luck. Need new drivers. See ya. I can't be that lucky like those guys, man. They caught the most difficult DRSs and I lose the most easiest. The easiest. It's just like there. I wish my driver was that smart to see a possible DRS in the future. Other car help mine to punch it the other together so they can work together to call the guys ahead. They do this exact opposite. They break away again. Just the following lap. Come on. So annoying. Come on. I think super is still my still got the 1-2 because you won't be able to overtake both cars now with 5 laps to go if when they cross the line. Oh, can he do it? Now he's ahead. Yeah, Super is going to get the 1-3 maybe. Depends on if Neuville can overtake both Frattini. And maybe, just maybe, get that very last lap DRS. Yeah, he was unable, and it's a 1-2 for Super. Can he do it? Super boosted. No, he can. What a lucky last lap boosting by Romano and Frattini to stop Coppola from getting the win. And well, the four stoppers dominated the top 10. Whoa, I didn't notice the Hamlin was so close to Ramirez in the last lap. Couple of seasons ago, Neville had that same situation. He wasn't the guy leading the race, but his driver boosted and the other didn't react it, so he won the race because he boosted and the others didn't, just because of that. So I finish 1/10 ahead of Hamlin, okay. And Coppola finished 3/10 behind Frattini, almost 4/10, to be honest. They reacted with plenty of time remaining. And thanks to that stupid boosting, I finish way behind my rivals, and I am completely now out of the championship fight with 4 races to go. And hopefully Kaju can recover from this relegation. First race, with 3 more research to go. Thanks for watching, good night guys, hopefully I can see you tomorrow. It's Japan, so it can be rainy, like 3 millimeters of water, or just trying all racing on, who knows. Good night.